Hi everybody, I want to share how to insert data in MySQL database using object-oriented PHP and MySQL. First, I go to my own program, click jump to jump control plane and start Apache and MySQL by click start button. Okay, start button click, all program, jump and start control plane. And I click start button. And start button again. Okay, yes, successfully start Apache and MySQL server. Okay, minimize this. And I go to my C drive to exam folder to htdocs and create a new folder in htdocs. That folder's name is YouTube. Okay. My computer, jump folder, htdocs, create a new folder, YouTube. Okay. Then I open my browser and write localhost. Localhost. I open my browser. Local host slash YouTube. This folder's name. Okay, there are no file. Then I go to my topics. After that, I create three PHP file in YouTube folder. This folder name is index.php, st.php, and config.php. Okay, go to my YouTube folder. Click right button, new text document, and rename this file index.php. Click yes, and then this file rename as store.php. Next. Pick.php. Okay. I open my config.php file. Okay. The file is empty. All right. The database and copy and paste Z code and explain. Okay. After that, before I go to my localhost page, for my admin. Okay. The database name is test and table name is info. Info table has three fields. There are ID, auto increment by server, and user name, user input. It's take user information, contain user information, role, user input field. Okay. And the database name is test. And there is a table name is info. Info. Okay. And copy and paste this code and explain it.
before. Explain my existing YouTube folder. YouTube folder. Open config. And I select all port and copy control C for copy and paste it config.php. Config.php. Okay, I explain it. The class is a keyword. The config is class name. The config name is case. It's not mandatory. But for one, we'll learn PHP framework. It is a important for class name and file name is simple. Public is a variable. Public is a keyword, access modifier. And I take a variable. The name is con. For connection. Okay, and I rename this connection. The name is same and public ID. It's not mandatory at present. It's neat when we are show our data and just data from database. It's help to create a search by ID. Okay, public name is a variable and role is a variable empty. The three variable is empty. Okay, I create a connection by constructor, because constructor is a matching method of PHP. It's create a connection automatically when the PHP code is execute. For the public function constructor, there are two underscore. This is a keyword. It's represent the present class variable. This connection, this variable and equal MySQL connect is a function. There are four part: local host name, username, password, and database name. The name is the local host name, the server name, the local host name is local host, and the username is root, and password is null, because by default local host password database password is null. And test, this is my database name. Okay, and done. If the database connection is not create, and or die function is called, database connection is failed. Public function prepare. We prepare insert data. Before inserting data, the data is a variable, is null. It's compare the user input data. If the array key exists, if the data is exist in the from the array, return false, otherwise true. Okay, ID is that it's not mandatory at present, because the ID is auto increment. The name, is exist, the value and the variable. The name is value and the variable. It's the name is variable, its content is the data. If the variable data value is exist, return false, otherwise true. Okay, then I create a function for stored data. When user get input in the field,
and click the submit button, the store function is called. This is MySQL query. MySQL is a SQL is a variable and equal insert into info. Info is a table name. The table name. Here name and role. That is counter value field name. Name and role. The ID is auto increment. Okay, and values. This means the variable. The variable. Its content is a data. This is role. This role. That means the role. Present role of this class. Okay, if result equal MySQL query. MySQL query is a function that execute MySQL command. MySQL command, that's this connection. If there are few part, let's check this connection is available. If available, the data is inside, otherwise does not insert. And SQL is a variable. If result equal to the data has been stored successfully. Else error. Okay. Then open my index of PHP. Copy it from scope. Okay, I include my config file in my index.php. Config index.php. And if I want to access any class, I must get a object. So is the object name. So the objective and a new user keyword and a config of this class. That's I want to create a config class object. Then I use this class by show object. This is HTML code, HTML tag, table, the table which is 500 and border 1. From store action is one. When the user click submit button, the store function store file is called. There was some code. I explained it after this code. The method is post because I don't show my location to my user. Okay, input text, input type text field, the name is same as the name, but same name is, my name is same. Okay, input role text name equal to role, type equal to submit name equal to submit value insert. Okay, save it and I reload scope list name row. Okay, insert button. Okay, something is empty. I go to my data folder and open store.php.
copy this code and paste the folder. I include
this file of extra file
and insert is an object
of config class,
because if you want to access any class you must be create an object for this class. After that you call everything by this object. It's prepare this function. Prepare
function
and store insert a store function. When the user click that button, the store function is called. The store function is called. Okay, I save my code and go to my browser. Reload this file and name this topic and code 3. Okay, I delete my previous data from my table. Okay, the table is empty. The table is empty. There is no data. Okay, click submit button. Data has been successfully insert. So okay. Reload the space. Yes. Thank you. Again, I type new Vika. And role type and insert. That is necessary. Insert office done. This is insert. India. Bangladesh. Okay, I delete my page. The Tohit Ambika, Pakistan, Nigeria. Everything is successfully inserted, and the ID is 80, 81, 82, 83, 84. Because this is auto increment by sequential. Okay, thanks for watching of this video. If any mistake, forgive me. Thanks to all.